a lot of the information is in the book. It's kind of hard for me to talk about it. It's because I'm kind of reliving her pain. But even after she was arrested off the witness stand, she still kept coming back trying to redeem herself and correct the lie, you know, that she told, you know, years and years and years ago by participating in protests and marches and speaking out whenever she had a chance, whenever she could. But at the same time, she was always receiving phone calls. People telling her that they knew what her grandchild was wearing. They knew the color of her grandchild's shoes because she had a grandchildren with her all the time. She walked into school, all of this. And when she said that, I was like, how close were they? I mean, they were that close to see, you know, I won't say a grandchild's, but to see the color of her shoestring. You know, they were that close. And this went on forever until she died. So, honestly, I don't know how she kept her sanity, but I'm glad she kept it long enough to tell her story in this book. So basically, I don't know what else to say.
I want to make a point that every witness who was involved in the case was subjected to some level of police harassment, coercion, brutality of one level or another. That's William Singletary, who actually witnessed what happened and was sort of forced to leave town, and he said that he saw what happened after Faulkner was dead and killed, and that he shot, actually, and that Mumia was totally innocent of it, and he was harassed from doing it. Schobert was obviously coerced and promised things because he was on probation at the time. He was driving a suspended license. His probation was for firebombing a school, being paid for doing that. Cynthia White was given promises that she could engage in prostitution for as much as she wanted to and not be otherwise harassed if she pointed the finger and said that Mumia was the shooter. Veronica was brought in to the police station. She had first given a statement, probably identified, I believe, by Cynthia White as having been there that night, and gave a statement that said she saw two men running away from the scene. And then she was brought in about a month later and told that she would get the same deal Cynthia did, Lucky did, if she would identify Mumia as the shooter. And then came a situation right before the trial where she was horribly abused and demeaned by the police to get her to try and say that Mumia was the shooter, which she did not do. But she did say that she didn't see anybody running away. Val is going to talk a little bit more of the book, and you should read the stuff in there, but the point I want to make here is that to different degrees, every witness was treated in a comparable way. What Veronica did was totally courageous, because even when she got on the witness stand in 82, she did not do what they wanted her to do, even though she was threatened with being locked away for many years. She did not identify Mumia as the shooter. She instead recanted her statement. And she gave other important information. It's from her that the first information comes that, in fact, there were promises made to Cynthia White. And that was a totally courageous thing for her to do. And then she came forward again in 1996 and became a witness for the defense and exposed what the police and what the police did. And for that, she was subjected to further abuse and outrage by the DA and by the judge, in which they arrested her off the witness stand in a totally unheard of situation. situation. Nobody has been able to give another example of a witness being arrested off the witness stand as they come in to recant their original, you know, their original statement. Warner, Electra, Atlanta, Maria. Instead of fighting them, why don't you go free Mumia? Warner, Electra, Atlanta, Maria. Instead of fighting them, why don't you go free Mumia? It sound like gunshots, but it could be the cluck of a chicken. Definition is what you're missing, and listen to your children instead of dissing them. Senator Dole doesn't understand the younger, like they be saying want to, but we be saying wanna. They getting dumber every summer as they walk the road, mainly because they cannot understand the code.
In actuality, this Norman-based mentality always seems to represent minus 360% or degrees full circle, dead from the purple rays of the sun. I got melanin, so check it. Bagging nuts quicker, get sick from being naked. Suspected. Was it the means for the ends for just a few to drive a Benz while you eat the big skins? Turn you into mannequins. Is the trick of technology a revelation? Revelation sensation gives me inspiration. A revolution, that's my solution. There will be no sequels. I'm out 144,000 with my people.
From Caligula to Hitler and now it's Schwarzenegger. A lust for the violence is the science of their behavior. Who enslaves you?
The devil.
But the god of virtuosity, another world created. Could it be mental side of me? Got my mind twisted like the veins of Fonseca. I sit in disbelief as he crawls underneath. The rock cock back the Glock, cause I don't trust the devil. I rebel until Babylon is dust.
Warner, Electra, Atlanta, Maria. Instead of fighting them, why don't you go